have a couple more for you. Now, I came to Bluegrass Underground, and they recorded me doing this song, and they were nice enough to put us on the best of when, like, nobody's heard about us. So it was so nice that we were on with all these, like, for real people that do music, are really called musicians.
Yeah.
It was really neat that they added us to their best of. I don't know if there's a gig that goes by that I don't have one or two people saying, "We saw you on Bluegrass Underground." And it was a really, I don't think I've ever had people do something so kind for me, because if it wasn't for Bluegrass Underground, I mean, I don't know, it's you guys too are helping me live my dream. So I just want to thank you, I mean, thank them. I kind of want to do a new song for you. It's sad.
Yeah.
So, I want to just get real for a second, if that's okay. Okay, good. Okay. So I'm one of those type of people that get sad. Yeah, you guys don't get sad, do you? But I get sad, and it's weird because everything will be doing okay. Like, I should have no reason to complain, but I still get sad. And it can happen for, like, it can happen for, like, weeks, sometimes months, I can get sad. And, you know, I do this for a living, so I have to be like, "Hello, my honey, hello, my darling, hello, my ragtime girl." You know, and I want to make everybody so happy, because that's totally why I do this, is because I want to make you guys happy. And, but I was sad for a good amount of time, and I wrote this on the bottom of a shower in Seattle. The shower wasn't on, and I was dressed, just to let you guys know. I don't want to give you, like, a weird representation of the event, but... And I wrote the first three verses of this song because I was so sad. And, I thought I was done. I'm like, I am an artist. I told people how I felt through music. I was super proud of it. And then a couple weeks went by, and I realized that I had lost all of my gratitude. And I realized that without gratitude, you can't have joy. I don't know if you guys have ever been here. Do you guys talk about feelings? This is like a bad group to do this with. I try to do it in Minnesota. I don't know. They're a stoic bunch, but... You know, I just lost gratitude. I just was like, yeah, whatever, you know? And then I realized I have so much to be grateful for. My husband, I love my cats, I love Boston cream donuts, sun drops, you name it, red velvet cupcakes, oh my gosh, you guys, for real. I mean, it just could go on. But the one thing that I realized that I should be most grateful for, and I'm not blowing smoke, is you guys. And so the last verse I wrote, and it's for you guys, but the first three are so depressing, so good luck, okay? The song is called Deep End. I don't do this very often, so if I cry, don't laugh at me. Time to vigor. So I'm already starting, jeez. Time to vigor. You've been replaced for some legs that always amaze. I'm the honeymoon of you, but it's not as sweet. All those words, they seem light, but it's heavy that keeps me going on. once it's picked up, let's go down to the deep end. Let's go down so low, we can almost reach it. If you jump real high, close your eyes, feels like the weekend. Just to feel that silk running past your being. That's how I go on. That's how I go on. That's how I know, that's how I go on. Let's go and drop off. Let's run and hide. Let's not see that thing. A book of fine war push inside. And if you hold your breath, forget the rest. It may subside. And let you go, let you go. Please let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Oh, let me go on. Alright, so this is the last verse I wrote. It's for you guys. So here we are. That you sent. Sometimes the notes, sometimes the words, sometimes the friends. That's you guys, unless it's too early. Just to show me that there's a happy ending. You help me go on.